What a very quiet time. Very peaceful indeed. Partly because it's night, but because there's nobody here except for me and the animals. That kind of gets a bit boring. Let's see if there's anything good at the city. I'll tell you about it on the way. Anyway, my town's awfully quiet. Not many people have decided to come and visit. So, maybe you guys can come and visit the viewers. Well, why do you want to view me and visit the town? Well, because it's just like any other town. There's loads of different things we can do. Well, don't think we can go to the city, but over. We can do cool stuff at beach, my town. We could, actually, organise a few races and competitions and things. And maybe we could do a bit of, actually, like, loads of really fun stuff. Anyway, so it looks like there's nothing on in the theatre. No, nothing. Not even Red pleases us all the time. Well, that's the problem. Nobody is coming. Maybe you can come, though. We could have such great fun. Who needs the city? There's not much to do in the city anyway. Visit Reds, go in the theatre, get some money, go to Grace's furniture, go to the pier where you can go bidding, get shoeshine, get a new haircut, have a little fortune, or, as some people know, Resistee Civilian Centre. So, we don't really need the city. See? This place is always empty, with that guy always warbling around. So maybe you could come and play. Here's my friend code. My name is Jake, or my character name. I live in a very friendly town called Beach. This is my friend code. 1247-5620-8473. By the way, I've added quite a few people who have shown me their friend codes on YouTube. Anyway, so maybe you can come. Let's go back to beach and have a little look. Although nothing new. Sometimes when you're lonely, it gets really boring. Some games are better off to play. Anyway, Better check and see if there's anybody coming trying to open their gates to us. The reason why I don't have so much glam and stuff like that is because I just want to do the game properly. Sometimes it's not about cheating and winning first. Sometimes it's actually about doing it properly. If you want, I could open the gate for you. Maybe you can come in. Or maybe we could swap towns and give each other tools. Anybody here? Just checking. Here are all of the people with open gates. Whoa, what a lot of people we have here. We've got nobody, 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 and lots more nobodies. How boring is that? Well, maybe if you open your gate and let other people in, you can have lots more fun. See ya.